Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for the continued support and the love you're showing me on my channel. I honestly appreciate you all a lot. Today I'll be showing you how to do a halo eyeshadow tutorial. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Start by combing her eyebrows using a spoolie in an upward motion, then outlining using an eye pencil. I'll do this for both the upper and lower side of the eyebrows and then I'll fill in. To clean up, I'm using a flat concealer brush and a concealer. For the concealer, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer, the shade is Espresso. I'm drawing small strokes when cleaning, just so to get that perfect line that I want. When cleaning, you start from the outer corner of the eyebrows towards the inner corner of the eyebrows. Finally, for the top part, I'm using a darker shade of concealer to clean up. Cleaning up the concealer that is left with a fluffy blending brush. I'm doing this so that it blends well when I apply the foundation. Using the same concealer shade as my base, I'm applying this on her eyelids and then blending it out using a fluffy brush and setting it with some loose setting powder so that it doesn't move or crease before I start applying the eyeshadow. I'll be using this mini masquerade palette by Juvia's Place to create today's look. I'm also using a fluffy brush for my application. I'll start with the faded purple shade as my base shade. Then for the outer corner, inner corner, and my transition, I'll use a faded maroon shade. For a halo cut crease, you have to leave the middle part of the eye unattended to because that is where you will cut the crease. I'm going to keep blending until I've achieved a perfect blend. For the crease, I'm using the eyeshadow primer to cut it. I'm using a flat shader brush for this as well. Now to cut the crease, I pick up a generous amount of the eyeshadow primer, start packing it on the crease line on her socket. I will extend this to cover half of the eyelid, leaving the inner and outer corner. I will go with a soft pink shade from the palette for the crease area. I'm using a flat shader brush to carefully place the eyeshadow on the crease area, and I'll repeat this process until I'm satisfied with the pigment achieved. Then I'm going to blend the edges of the crease using the same shade of dark maroon to get rid of any harsh lines. Now for the eyeliner, I'll use this liquid liner from Kiss Beauty to line her upper lash line and wing it a bit. For the lower lash line, I'm using a Kajal pencil liner to draw the waterline. Cleaning up any mess to remain with a very sharp look, I'm using a flat concealer brush and concealer to clean up. You can decide to finish this look using a mascara or false lashes, the choice is yours. First, I apply mascara on her natural lashes. Wait for this to dry up a bit, then on top of it, I'll place the false eyelashes. And that will be it. Peep the final look and let me know what you think about this look in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. If you enjoy these tutorials, be sure to let me know in the comment section below and I'll be seeing you in my next one. Bye bye.